This question has come from Alan Taylor in the United Kingdom, from Cecilia Grodin from Denmark, and from Nulda Beyers from South Africa, and a number of other people. They're asking this: what can I do as an ordinary citizen, as a person of goodwill, to help support peace in the Middle East? Well, any private citizen in a democracy, like you have in those three countries, can have a great influence by urging their leaders, whom you have elected through your own voting, to put the peace in the Middle East as a high priority on their agenda for diplomacy and international affairs, and insist by your constant attention and commitment of time that they do pursue the peace initiatives that come forward through the United Nations and through international discussions. So every citizen can have a great influence if that citizen is persistent, dedicated, and knows what they're talking about to bring about a goal that they desire. So I don't think there's any greater need in the international community than to have peace in the Middle East between the Israelis and the Palestinians, with the Israelis withdrawing from Palestinian territory, which they are colonizing now, and letting the Palestinians have a viable and a contiguous state alongside Israel, with both living in peace. That's very important. Work hard on it and let your leaders know how you feel.